who hit and killed a cyclist near Seattle's Seward Park back in 2021 was sentenced to just under 2 years in prison. Julian Hamilton pleaded guilty to vehicular homicide charges. 63-year-old Mike Colmant was riding on his bike on Seward Park Avenue South when Hamilton struck him head-on and did not stop. Colmant was the deputy director of King County International Airport at Boeing Field.